Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I am going to show you how to turn on find my iPhone on your iPhone device. If you ever lost your iPhone and you want to find your lost iPhone, then you have to turn on this option. So how can you do that? Just follow my steps here. So for that, just open your settings option on the top of the right corner. You can see settings option here, just click here. And after that you can see the first option is Apple ID, iCloud, Media and Purchases and your iPhone name here. So just click here. So after that you can see lots of option here. So you can see the second last option is Find My. So just click on Find My option. So here you can see first option is Find My iPhone and you can see this is currently off here. So just click on first option. So here you can see Find My iPhone and you can see this is currently turn off. So just click on here and turn on this option. And also you can see the second option is Find My Network. So just also enable this and you can see third one is Send Last Location. Also enable this here. So this is how you can turn on your Find My iPhone on your Apple device. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. See you again in next video.